Alright, what's up guys? This is episode 3, but it's gonna be a little different because I'm gonna play the playlist. I'm gonna show an adventure map I made. It's not that long, but I think it's fun, so I'm gonna show you it now. So, it's called Skyland. I don't know if I should call it Sky Piggy or Skyland. So, the first thing you have to do is just download it, show the download link, and just type in %appdata%, and then it goes roaming.minecraft, then go to saves and put in it, and you are ready to play. So, let's see, we start off in the bed. So this is basically our room, and here's the rules. You are not allowed to break any blocks. For better experience, have the view on tiny. So, you know, just, I think it looks better. So, the idea is to find diamonds and do stuff like that. So, wait, first, I'll just show you. If you don't want to see what's in here, just click away right now and go ahead and play it yourself. But I will show how this basically the map looks like. Right, let me just do this. Alright, so there's a huge forest, so as I said, don't look if you want to play this map. Some signs to start off here. You like gotta find secrets, a little jumping board, and so you can continue. And there's a nice. And here, spend a lot of time on this my redstone stuff. So, yeah, pretty much redstone going on. Not that much, but pretty much for me because I made it all by myself. So there's a pressure plate. When you hit the pressure plate, it activates this thing that goes to the dispenser. I'm not gonna show you what's in there. And yeah, it just does a lot of stuff. So let's go ahead and start playing. Right. So, rules. You're not allowed to break any blocks for better experience of you and Tiny. We'll find. And of course this. If... don't look at this. If you don't want to know what happens, go ahead and download the map because it's awesome. But I'm going to show you how to complete it. If you get stuck somewhere, you can go ahead and look at this video and you'll see how to do it. So, rules. You are not allowed to break any blocks. And first off here we find a bottle of enchanting. Yes. Then we find a golden sword. And diamond. So when we start off, we gotta like find all the diamonds, and we get nice armor set in the start. So, and I recommend playing on peaceful, but doesn't matter. So yeah, just use this on level 1. So when we go, we see this. Ah, what a night. Wait, what's this? What? Where am I? I woke up and now I'm here. I need to find my way out, but how? So that's basically, he doesn't know how he got here. And you need to find all the stuff to get out. So, probably go here. To get to the bridge, you will need to have 5 diamonds, then you will find a secret lever somewhere. Diamonds, you say? Try searching in some secret places. You might find some. And right over here we find a... put the diamonds in here. In there. So, alright. And now, you just gotta go search them. Click away if you don't wanna see where they are. So, here we go. First one. It's pretty sneaky, right over there. I mean the second one, I'm sorry. You go there and find it, 2 diamonds, and nothing on the roof. So the third one is up in the tree. And you got to have 5 ones, so basically notice the chest there. I probably, sorry, I'm not so good at English right now. And now you'll have 4, so the back chest, that's a little hard to find. Because if you go behind the house, you'll find this. But it's blocked, so... wait, oop. You will have to find the secret switch. Now you like check, there's nothing, blah blah blah. So the secret switch is right under this tree. You switch it and something basically happened. Don't know what, but we'll go and see. So when we walk behind the house again. Wait, don't wanna go that way. Can you like sneak? No. I mean crouch, sorry. Sorry. So now this way open. And here you can find the last diamond. So basically right now, you're like, oh man, you say have all the 5 diamonds now. I'll get the goat. And get to the bridge. Yeah, it's a base with you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You see, what the hell, nothing happened. So, to get to the bridge you need 5 diamonds. Then, you will find a secret level somewhere. Okay. So, I need to find the secret level. And I obviously will search it for some while, and then, when you're at the enchanting table, of course, pretty high levels, so you have to go kill some pigs to get that. And when you go behind it, oh my god, you just hit the switch and go to the bridge, so it's pretty clever, right? Right? I've fallen so many times there. Now it is open. So this is the little forest, and you're like, kinda wish you can just go through here to the other stage. Then put all the flints, so I need to find flints in the different boxes. A door should open right behind you, and that door right over there. If you didn't find any flint, go back to the forest, so right over there, and try search for some secret chests. And so basically go back to the forest, nothing over there, and boom, chest. So we got 1 flint now, and I will show you now where the... did you hear that? Wait, I think I have it. So, right now, go up here, it's a little hardcore parkour, and this is a little laggy, so, where was it, just there it is. 2 flint, needed 4, just gonna go back down, you can hear the ender, the nether portal, so, and then you're like, holy crap, it's a huge tree right over there. Yes, because I have some redstone wiring in there. Now, just have been searching. Oh, nice music. And I basically made a little forest. So, gotta go in here, right over here. You'll find that. So, let's go to switch. You hit it. And I had the distance, I don't know if you did. Then this thing opens. You go right down. There's no chest. You go in here. And so Unit 4, and basically here's the 4th one. So when you come back, and you have all the power. So now you can go back, and oh man, gonna spoil you a little thing, it's gonna be pretty freaking laggy then. And yeah, so put all the flints in different boxes. One, did you hear that? Two, and the last one. Oh god damn it. Now just say thank you for playing. Map made by Mr. Bobbix Man, and YouTube back on Mr. Bobbix Man. I hope you enjoyed. Now everything you have to do is stand on this pressure plate. So the doors are open, we can escape, and not still gonna show you what's in here. But it's like, alright. Let's go. Oh crap. Oh, it's just piggies. Oh, it's a lot. Oh my god. Piggies, yeah, back in the way. Piggies. God damn it. So much. Pigs. Come on. Oh my god. So, it's basically just a lot of pigs. And I made it so it destroys the redstone wiring so you can get it back. You're just stuck in here forever. Oh my god, so many pigs. Alright, so that was the episode 3, and it was my adventure map. I really would enjoy it if you would comment, subscribe, like this video, flag it if you want, I don't care, I mean, yeah, I care, but I don't care, yeah, and come on pigs, give me a hug, pig, yeah, so the pigs will say bye, I'll say bye, please download this adventure map and let work the lad on it. And I hope you enjoy. Yes. Oh crap. Holy crap. So many pigs. Really. There's a lot of pigs. Alright, so bye.